Hello, Lilikins. Welcome back to episode 8, I think it is, of World of Final Fantasy. Right, my cat just jumped up on the bed. I'm wondering what that was then. Regions. No. So I want to go to Saronia Harp. No! I know what I wanted to do. I wanted to go back and... Sorry, I'm getting distracted by my cat. I wanted to go see if I could catch that black chocobo. But never mind. Wow, there's quite a few people here that have quests.
Can you believe it? If we raise our civic rank, we can spend the rest of our lives in a castle, wanting for nothing.
Sell out.
I've got to get cracking on my own rank if I want to be an architect.
So she doesn't
can
want...
you believe...
Okay, so she doesn't want anything. They're just like... Ooh. Hello. Hello. Excuse me. Thank you.
I hate worrying about my civic rank. Normally, I wouldn't give two shakes of a chocobo's tail feathers about it. Now that the Federation sends you to the slums if you don't try to raise it.
Well, that's not very nice. Choice. Shanty town. I'll go explore in a second. I want to see what's the rest. I want that treasure chest.
Hold it. The harbor is off limits to outside.
Okay, so I can't get there just yet. That's fine. Let's go to the castle then. I might be able to get that treasure chest on the right. Nope. Okay, so I have to go to Shanty town then. Okay, that's fine. I have to get that treasure chest when I go to the harbour then, so for now let's go this way. Sorry if I'm yawning. I'm a little bit tired.
Whoa, what happened at this place?
I know, how can it be so different from the next...
I take it this is
the slums. Someone isn't able to raise their civic rank high enough. The Federation brands them a derelict and sends them to the slums, where they're forgotten.
That's terrible.
I know. How can it be so different from the next road?
The moment Saronia joined the Federation, things around here took a turn for the worse. What could the Thane possibly be thinking?
I know. How can it be so different from the next road over?
You know, from the sound of it, they must have joined up with the Federation pretty recently.
I think now I'm starting to see what Princess Sarah meant.
Well, for now, why don't we see if we can go talk to that Thane guy about the League of S?
I'm probably wasting my breath, but try to watch what you say around here.
Sure.
Spies. Spies everywhere.
The Thane's manor is at the very tippity, the top of the town. Let's move it the out.
Sorry, guys, I'm tired. That's a very, sorry, I was going to have a look back in Shantytown, but we'll go up to the castle. Or not.
I said for you to scram, kid!
Will you just listen to what I have to say? Is that Rethia? You caught up!
What's going on here? They giving you trouble?
I already told them that the Thane is my uncle. I'm not allowed to talk to my own flesh and blood now?
I don't care who you're supposed to be, because you ain't seeing him!
Dude, what?
Well, he's a bit rude.
Well, you see, sir, we are here to meet the Thane, on behalf of Princess Sarah of Cornelia. Have a look for yourselves. That's the Cornelian seal.
What now?
I expected better from you, considering you're practically our neighbors.
Yeah, you tell him, Reynn!
Cornelia's got giants for emissaries? Got some kind of Royal Cornelia thing with him.
What? You sure?
Beats me. You gonna send him packing to take the risk?
Wait here. I'll go check with this Thane ship.
Sometimes it helps to be told.
The Thane says he'll see you.
Bad neck this, so I can stay away.
Huh?
Hey, the girl stays here.
Rethia's part of our entourage.
That's right. She just anteceded us.
What?
Toodaloo.
Toodaloo.
You're always there for me. No big deal.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't a lie. We were all heading in more or less the same direction.
This game reminds me a lot of, like, Gulliver's Kingdom.
You must be the giant emissaries from Cornelia.
Oh, yes. We're here to...
I hear the Federation finally gave up and just invaded them. Are you telling me the invasion failed? Are you here to ask for my help?
It looks a bit like Abe Lincoln.
Yes, they did try to invade, but for the moment, who are you?
Why, Refia, is that you?
Who are you?
My dear, please. It's me, your uncle...
No! You are not Uncle Taka!
Wait, sorry, what?
Then I was right. If you've managed to see through this facade,
what?
Then there's no mistake. You are a medium. Yes, I was wise to make sure you left town, and to ensure that you never returned.
Where's Uncle Taka?
Why, he's standing right in front of you. Make no mistake,
a medium.
This is your uncle.
What are you?
How intriguing. This must be an act of fate. The giants from the hills here, and with them, a champion's medium.
Oh, interesting.
And not just any medium, one that bleeds the same blood as this body. It's more than fate. It has to be destiny. How can I not rise to it?
Oh, dear. Ooh.
That answers that. He's the one who put up the threshold here.
Okay, all right. Let's do this.
He just the change sizes the way that you two do.
So, is he a Bahamutian soldier?
Well, he's nothing like the ones we've fought so far. Be careful.
Perhaps I should, leave her and see what we can learn about him. Right, unimprisonable, obviously, so it's not weak against anything. Resistant against everything, so it's best to use physical attacks. It's got nearly 4,000 health. Okay, so physical attacks at it. Oh, bloody Nora. This shouldn't be too much of a problem then, I don't think. But, oh, that's no good. Baby Mayhem, Baby Hayamoth has got counter entity, so that can be useful. Right, so they're building up, good. Right, so, no, you don't want to go into that. Nope, I've done the wrong thing, crap. Now he's come on, attack. Oh, thank God for that. Right, stack. That's what I want to do. And then I want Whisper Wind. There we go, that counter worked. Awesome. Right, Whisper Wind. Right, come on.
Well, that ought to do it.
That wasn't so bad.
That was pretty much easy. Just a case of holding on, really. Okay, we've got Mega Phoenix and 3 armor gems. Awesome. Wow, we nearly got 8,000 gil. Awesome.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah. Oh dear. He's like the president from Final Fantasy VIII.
Why are you stopping? Show me more. Does fate bind us? Has destiny aligned us?
Is that a dragoon knight in the background in that picture?
What? Why are you?
Oh. Knight in the golden mask.
You are a fool to so much as inquire. An imbecile beyond belief to let a medium to champion a fire!
Okay.
That's not good.
Away from death. Away from lifeless. Contain them all you'll be.
Quick, this way!
Huh? Isn't that the same?
Well, are you making
Is that Kate's it? Is that Kat's it?
Okay!
I think it is, isn't it? Although they've missed the eye out of Kate. But I think it is Cat Sif. Or is it just a normal cat?
The gods would caution us. Is this a sign that we'll not go unchallenged? That there's no way to know the pieces are alive?
Okay, he's a little go crazy. Okay, interesting.
Whew, that was too close.
Charlotta, thank you.
Huh?
I just knew.
Oh, it's her.
Ourselves in trouble, and boy, did you prove me
okay,
right.
So it's not Cat Sif, it's her.
What do you call that creepy trick?
You're the creepy one here.
Oh, crap, what have I done?
Unbelievable. Would you just put these on, then take another look at the town?
What the honk?
Huh? Is that coming out of the sky?
Let them me! I want to have the turn!
Tama!
Rebia, you should have a look too!
How do you explain this?
Don't expect any help from me on that one. After all, not even the visitor who left those monocles at my inn could tell me exactly what it's showing us or how.
Visitor that left
from
the
what I was told, every member state in the Federation is trussed up like this. So, I thought I'd bring the lenses here, but maybe I didn't have to. The Thane was visibly crazy. What in Grimoire is going on?
So that's basically the town imprisoned,
okay,
didn't it?
File that one under no one knows. So what do? We came here to ask about the League of S, but all we found was a lot more questions. Sorry, did you say the League of S? That's right. Oh, if
is she like the leader or something?
Then maybe I can help you out. You can? Oh, sure. I know a few people right here in Saronia who should be able to get
maybe
in touch
not.
With the League. I'll ask them to pass on your message. Do you mean it? Thank you! Charlotta's been around a lot longer than she looks, so she knows tons of people. Isn't that great? Don't you talk about my...
So, like, what's with you and the catamorphosis?
That is a very long story
like
that I don't feel like telling. But I will say this. Cats get around.
Huh?
Yep.
Oh, that's cool.
Yes, did they look at him?
So, the real question is, what are you two planning to bite off next?
They get around that much.
We've still got a lot
there.
To puzzle over. But now that the League of S thing is settled, I think we'd better resume our quest to find mirages.
Yeah.
Plus, we've got that castle. And Mom to track down along the way, too.
Sounds pretty good to me.
From here, the best place to go next would have to be the low seas. In which case... You basically have no choice
right,
but
so
to find a boat
to the docks
down
now.
At the docks.
Awesome.
I guess this is the last town on the continent. Okay, then. We'll figure something out.
So what about you two?
Are you coming back to the Solace, Refia? The wolves have been taken care of now. So the only thing to fight off is the
yeah,
cult.
Thanks to us.
Sure. I need some time to digest this business with Uncle Taka. The Solace sounds great. If you'll have me.
Of course I will.
Well, you two... Thank you so much for everything. Best of luck in all your adventures.
Thanks. Take care.
Hey, Charlotta. Thanks for stepping in to help.
Sure.
Right.
Speaking of stepping in, I don't suppose you were planning to make it up to me.
Right, so what we've learned is that
Oh, so that really was you.
When did
I
step on a cat's
forget.
Tail? Oh, of course. The cat at the beginning of the last episode when we first got to this town, once it, and the cat gave him a dirty look. Ah, Rafe's champion medal has been unlocked. She compared to it from the girl who forgot her name. I bet she's like a white mage or something, isn't she? Right, I do want to save it. Right, sorry guys, I'm just taking a quick break so I could eat my dinner, and I feel a bit full now. And I sort of rushed it down and I'm choking on it. So, if I start coughing, it's because my dinner's not gone down properly. Right, there's a chest there, look. A cult fan issue too.
All I want is to be able to live my own life. Is it so wrong for me to seek my own path and not strive to become an
Do you reckon... Bloody hell. Right. Do you reckon this writing on the wall is a clue to anything? So, weed... Seaweed becomes seashells, seashells becomes fish. Interesting. Right, so there's nothing there. So let's go back to the harbour. Oh, what's down there? Okay, so I can't jump on the icicles or anything. Right, let's go back to the harbour.
Chapter 8, Buccaneer Blues.
Buccaneer Blues.
So let's see. Refia said to borrow a boat at the docks and head to the low seas.
Well then, why don't we try asking around town? And see if anyone's renting them out.
Right, there's a... Faris, what is Faris in? Which one?
There's a real pirate ship in the harbor.
It's got to be Faris, hasn't it? From, is it Final Fantasy V, I think she's in.
Did you just say you want to take a boat to the low seas?
Yes, I'm sure.
You're heading for the low seas? That's completely insane!
Oh, thanks, dude. Thanks a lot. I'm sure it's Faris that's from Final Fantasy V who's the captain of the...
What's that?
Inter.
You want me to lend you my boat? But if I did...
Alright, don't be a snark about it.
At this rate, we might as well swim to the low seas.
Well... can't really blame them.
They if we see someone with pink hair, then we know it's Faris.
Wait, hold your chocobos. Didn't somebody mention a pirate ship was parked at the pier?
Yeah, something like that. Why? What's your point?
I have an idea. What if we beat up all the pirates and then commandeer their ship?
Commandeer.
What? There's no way it'll be that easy.
Mate.
Well, we don't have to go in with mirages blazing. We might just be able to sneak off with it. They're pirates, right? Who's gonna file a complaint?
I guess. It's definitely risky, but if we don't get our butts in gear, Refia's not uncle, or that freak in the creepy golden mask might come along and really rain on our parade.
Lesser of two evils it is. Docs, here we come.
Right, let's go. And let's get that treasure chest. Ooh, Girl's Diary 3. I'll go through all of these at some point soon. I want to see if my guess is right, and it is Faris. Oh, my nose is blocked now. I like how they've turned the boats into houses. That's quite cool.
Looks like mirages are roaming around too.
These docks need to get docked a few points. Let's watch our step.
Right. What pirate ship?
What have we got?
A cannon? What's it doing here?
Aha!
Aha!
Nice! It's a perfect... just happened?
Naturally, this must be how the locals get around.
Naturally.
But they look so civilized in the town, and yet they jump around and fire themselves from cannons to get around. As you do. I can't go in there. We'll leave that one for the minute. Are they sharks in a barrel? What the hell are they? Oh no, I didn't heal. Crap. Oh. I'm sure that. Yeah, she has got the bro. It's just. Shark fall. Requires. Use fire attacks to create a prism unity. It requires a sharp prowl prism. Okay, so fire. And who has fire? There, Firefox. Or Fox Fire either. Don't kill it. Who's this? Boyaka Sha. Imprism! Pokeball, go! Son of a biatch. Thank you, Blue. We did it. Power to the people. Right, now I can beat this shark back to whence it came. Boom. And we are done. Wow, look at all that girl. Right, an aquatic mirage with a short temper that regularly attacks swimmers. Plans to one day star in its own movie. Chomper 2, The Shark World. There is no part 1. we'll use the default for now. Looks good. Ooh, the barrel moves. Although he's a water one, so it would be useful to have him at some point. But I'll leave him for now. Can't wait to start capturing like the summons and everything. Water seed. Right, you know that's going to be for one of those Ganon walls, isn't it? Burn hole. Right, switch conditions. Waves 5 or greater, water resistance 50 or greater. Okay. Right, so that's no good. Right, so I can put the garden name down. And then, have I got... Oh, there. Yes, we've done it. Activate. Yatta! Ooh. Did I want to do that? Yes, I guess I must have wanted to, because now it's that. There we go. It's a good job I got that treasure chest before, isn't it? Right, so I can just beat all these now that we've captured one. And I've not healed again. Idiot, sorry for self-abusing myself. Heal.
That wasn't so bad.
Abilities. Ah, no, cure. Use. Hey, what? I can only use it once. They can't use cure. Ah, there we go. Usability. Oh, well, they did. I might as well just use Potion, haven't I? Because that's not very good. Battle items. I've got 9 Potions. I need to stock up on some. There we go. Now that I've got the money to do it. Yes, I'm guessing I can't go down there. Nope, so it's a good job I got that chest before I activated this stone, wasn't it? Looks like there's another one that I need to activate anyway as well. Swirl shell. Right, so chocolate chips. A water spell stone.
Wow, that creeped me out.
What do you mean?
That chime sounded like it could wake the dead.
You don't mean a...
ghost?
Okay, here we go.
I won't be back.
Ooh, it's a flan. Oh, I've got one, haven't I? I've got a flan already. But there's a, I can't remember what it's called. What's that with those challenge boxes in the distance? So I'll probably go and fight that, I think. Depending what level it is. I need to see what level I am. What level am I? Reynn 14, Lann 14. Okay, so I can take it.
Hey, I didn't say it!
Come on. Idiot, I forgot about doing this. Saves me running, doesn't it? Right, before I go up to there. Oh no, is this where I want to go then? Okay. And we got in a fight. Paddy hole. I love that counter move, it's brilliant.
Well,
saves motorbike quite a lot. Oh, I needed that stretch. Okay, so there's nothing up there. Ah. Okay, I can't go up that one. Strength seed. Excellent. Right, so it's across that boat that I need to go then. Rally ho! Whoa, 4 of them.
So bad.
Ah, cannon fire. Right, let's see what level it is. Nope, we walk away. No way am I fight. Thank you. Alright, see what down here before we go to the Golden War. Another cannon that way. Come on. Preempt it.
Well, that
ought to be Christmas. Oh, the bells will chime. I don't even know the lyrics. I make them up as I go along. Oh, another bell there. There must be a reason to. terrain is about. Right, so I've got a cannon fire this way. Or I've got that shit that goes that way. Let's see what the cannon fire takes us there. What have I done? So I don't think I can get back. Oh, it's a cannon, isn't it? Why would you want to go that way?
I need that.
The size of it. That's a floating guy, isn't it? Abilities. Libra. Ariane, that's what it is. Right, let's get its attention. I need to untackle it first, idiot. Right, classic abilities, what's the best? Medium. Low. Let's use horn. Attack! Pardon me, abilities. Ah, tickle. Oh no, am I confused? Oh dear. Good, right. I don't like that I'm confused. That's not good. Right, let's use Libra now.
This is it!
Inflict blight. Ah, crap. I don't think anyone's got anything that can do darkness or blind. Wait. I might have abilities. No, inflict wind. Crap. Okay, so they don't. So if I attack them and get rid of mini flag. Abilities. Crap, I don't. Son of a bitch. Right, guess I'll have to cure you. Right, so I need darkness, okay, so I'll come back for you, floating guy. Ah, it makes this crud. I really wish I could capture it, but oh well, I haven't got the ability. For now, anyway. Well, I know that I've got a mirage that's got it. But I haven't. Right, okay, so I don't know if to go that way or on the boat. Let's see where the boat takes us. Flutter lets you fly to places you normally couldn't reach. Look for places marked with a... Sadly, you can't fly forever. You can only use Flutter to take you a short distance. You may be wondering why Tama for Mirages doesn't have this ability. Well, Tama may be able to alert, float around, freeze a bird, but she refuses to carry Lann. After all, it's his job to carry her. Right, okay, so I need to come back for that then. So I've got that, what's it called? The floating guy one, haven't I? I can't remember what it's named. But I've got that I can use.
No trouble at all.
What do you want? Swirl, a swirl shell. Yes.
Gimme!
Me want silky, me want shiny, smooth, yay!
That's what it sounds like, the birds from Dark Souls. I think I've already said that before, haven't I? Faith Fish Scales, eh? Press any key. Ah, save crystal over there. Hello, save crystal. Okay, so don't go down that way, obviously.
I'm really starting.
There's the pirate ship, though.
All this cold.
Maybe you should have thought of that before you came up with this plan.
Yeah, Lann. Nobody ever said anything about having to fight past all these stupid mirages. Oh well, I did read that cold weather helps keep you focused, so I guess it's not all that bad.
I guess the cold never bothered me anyway.
Less energy than a...
Oh man, do I just love the cold. Well, come on, no time like the present.
Anyway, and throw the scarf over, that's what I was meant to say. There is the pirate ship on the dock. Right, so. Hey?
What?
Oh, what the frick is that? It's a mimic. And I'm not healed again. Jackass. Abilities. Libra.
Libra, Libra!
What is it? Right, magic pot. Okay, so once per battle, reduce the Marge's HP to create a Prismunity, and it's got 1400 AP. Okay, so that's cool. So we've just got to attack it until it goes into that phase. There we go, we got it. Whoa. Can I hear a hell yeah? Hell yeah, we got it.
Oh, wait!
There's some level ups too. Right, a mirage disguised as a treasure chest to surprise unwary treasure hunters. There's no escaping one in battle. The poor thing has developed serious identity issues, but hey, that's the job. Also, let's make it official. This mimic has no relation to that other famous mimic in our game lineup. Are they they're not on about Dark Souls, are they? It's the only thing that I can think of. So I know there's a mimic in Final Fantasy IX, but when I see something dressed as a treasure chest as an enemy, it is Dark Souls that I think of in our game. No relation to that other famous mimic in our game lineup. Is there a mimic in Final Fantasy? Other than the one in 9? Can't think. I'm going to have to Google that to see what it is. Leave it with Seraphe. So there's no treasure chest there now. Boing! But there's a cannon. But there should be a pirate ship up there. So there's a flyby there. Right, so I can do this one. So if we just go... Right, so it's definitely zapped. It's 50. Okay, so we use that. And... we'll choose copper name. Okay, so that'll do. To confirm that. And I'm guessing that will raise the platform on the other side. I'm pointing that way, like, it's actually there. I'm guessing it'll raise the platform on the left-hand side. Point it. Oh no, we'll raise the water. Ah, so I can get the pirate ship. Ah. Still need to use the fly ability though. But that should mean that the platform on the other side should therefore... Oh, what have I done? What? No, I didn't want to go back, jackass. Oh dear, what have I done? So now I can't get over that way, unless... Oh dear, oh dear. Another swirl shell, so that's what the garden wants. So I need to do that anyway, and then I can just go. Oh, that takes us there anyway, that's cool. So then I've got to go back. I'm guessing bring this down. Cancel out the water so I can get to the pirate ship. There we go. Pirate, I am coming for you. Or it's a double-edged toothless again. And I'm still not healed. Oh, you freaking idiot. If I die now, it's my fault. Let's go in. Sure. I swear I'd lose my head if it wasn't screwed on. Items. Nope, wrong one. Phoenix down, that's what I want. There we go. Oh, you son of a gun.
Alright! Victory!
I need to remember to heal. Right, I'm guessing Tama didn't get any experience then. Items. Battle potion. Potion. There we go, that'll do. Okay. Okay, I got this, bye bye.
Oh, this must be it. The
pirate ship. Yo ho, matey.
Yeah? I don't think there's any debate about that.
It's not going to be Odin, is it? The boss of the pirate. I do think it's Faris that's on the pirate ship.
Gimme silver, gimme smooth, gimme shine, yippee!
Look at his eyes. I do think... Oh, unless it's not going to be Zidane, is it? Now, I'm sure it's Faris. It's the only thing that I can think of. There's a pirate in a Final Fantasy game. Because she has the pirate ship that's pulled by, I can't think what it is, but it's like a dragon, isn't it? A sea dragon. Oh, damn, to fight. Just, this I'm about to step on. Okay, it's one of these creatures as well. I can hear something weird outside my house.
That wasn't so bad.
Pirate ship, yo-ho, me hearties. Right. Okay.
I think we've got this one in the bag.
Yeah.
A basty, Kubo. Not so basty, Kubo.
Oh.
Saving pirates, Kubo.
Huh? The pirates? Did they just call us pirates?
Unless it's sky pirates.
They say the pot knows a kettle when it sees it.
Bloody hell.
We're outnumbered, Koopo!
Now what, Koopo?
Stop saying Koopo and fight, Koopo! Oops,
huh? Uh-oh. Koopo!
There's only one thing to do now, Koopo!
Get up, Koopo!
Guys, we're not here to have fun.
And?
We're not here to have fun, Koopo.
Much the better.
Right, abilities. Leave her. I don't think I can still catch. Key pirate. I don't think I can capture them, can I? Yeah, unimprisoned, but I ain't got much health, so should be able to wipe through these pretty simple. Oh, he says. Freaking Nora, calm down, guys. Freaking hell, what's going on? Awesome, that, wow, 45, okay. Right, there's me saying that we can get through these. I'm glad to see it's doing a lot of damage. There we go. Oh, there we go, we got there first. Boom. Oh, you son of a gun. Right, item. Nope. Items. Phoenix down.
There!
Who's got healed? Okay, so we might as well just attack and kill it.
Well,
right, so I'll have to use potions after this fight. I have a feeling that was like a mediocre battle, a beginning one, like a prologue battle. There's going to be another one, isn't there? Because they weren't the captain of the ship. They were just like the deckhands. Well, I've got 16,000 gil, or 1,600 gil. So I do think...
You got us, Cooper.
Oh, maybe not.
Scurvy swabs!
It is Faris. I knew it. Yes, Faris and a dragon. I knew it. I freaking knew it. I called that. Sildre, that's a name.
It's Captain Faris, Koopa.
Hello.
It's created a threshold.
Powerful.
How kind of you gents to whip my crew into shape.
Oh, you're welcome. But I thought we just beat them up.
That's what she's saying, you doofus.
What are you, comedians?
Faris.
Too bad. If you've the brass to steal from pirates, then you know what comes next.
So long, you clowns.
Clowns? Where?
Clowns? Why is it clowns plural?
I just thought, I've got a problem. I've got low health. Geyser. And I'm sure Faris is Sarah's sister. I'm sure it is.
Do that?
What have I just done?
Guess they're not.
I should have known better than to even ask.
Right. Have I got an item that will... I don't crap so. How many high potions have we got actually? Four. If I use a high potion, don't I? Item. High potion, big stack. Alright, and now let Faris attack me. Whoa! I think I'm over my head here. Right, abilities. Oh, I can use Sephiroth. Your Sephiroth. And Wow, that's useful. That's very freaking useful. Right. So, let's... Champions. Right, let's use this one. Sildra stack. I love Sephiroth, I'm so happy I've got him. Then I'll use the Warrior if you like in the next one, but...
Sephiroth.
I really want a violin. Look at him, he looks freaking awesome. Wow. It does carry on playing One Winged Angel. I knew it. Right, stack. Items. High potion. Oh god. Unless I'm not meant to beat her. No, but I must have to. Nope.
We kick the bucket inside a threshold, we're all but then done for. But they're too strong.
But I was meant to die.
I have you now. Hide Refia all you want, but you
oh god, it's him.
Hide and seek with destiny. Fate has chosen us.
The Thane of Saronia. Why is he here?
He followed us here?
Do I get Faris in my party or fight him? Awesome.
What are we gonna do?
Doesn't this make you just want to kiss his mate? These divine designs. Isn't fate great? Now that it's brought us together, anything could happen. Just imagine. Are we destined for something bigger? Or could it be? Our cookies are merely meant to crumble. Now, giants from the hills. These questions are all yours and mine to answer!
Alright, okay, so don't get Faris. Right, how much health has he got? Let's have a look. Libra. At least I'm fully cured again, that's cool. Right, okay, so it doesn't stay. Okay, and he's not weak against anything, so... I guess it's just a case of plowing in with attacks, isn't it? God, I love that counter.
I expected better.
Wow. Landing quite a few critical hits. I should really use the wobble stopper, shouldn't I? Oh crap, look at my health.
You scoundrel!
Find Faris!
Another ship to spew your bilge on!
Look at Sildra go. Ta-ta.
Wow.
Hey, clowns.
Yes, ma'am.
Perhaps you'd care to explain.
I'm sure it's going to reveal about her and Sarah. Sarah, not Sarah.
So, the Federation replaced Thane Taka with one of their soldiers.
Actually, we're not too sure about that ourselves.
But everything we've told you is true.
Honest to the goodness.
Well, believe me, I'd not put anything past those Federation dogs. But if they have monsters like that in power...
Hey, Captain Ferris? You wouldn't happen to know where they're headquartered. The Federation, I mean.
Bahamut Citadel? No one knows a lick about that, lass.
It was worth a shot.
Why? Was that your reason for trying to steal my ship? To go off on some wild goose chase?
You got it.
The whole idea was Lann's!
You don't say.
What, me? Oh, I would never, ever, I mean, I don't even like ships. Not that there's anything wrong with you. Oh, please don't hurt me.
Belay there, lad.
Okay.
You see, I might be able to help you gents on your way after all.
She sounds like she's voiced by the same one that does,
the ones the prophecy
Pain
mentions.
From 10-2.
Then, I recall the same prophecy mentioning where you're supposed to go.
Huh? You mean there's more to it?
Ahoy, Mog! You've read the prophecy, haven't you?
I have, Kupo! The prophecy says quite clearly that the giants from the hills would collect 4 keys, open up a pathway to the Crystal Tower, brave its dangers, and mount the very heavens, Kupo!
4 keys, huh?
Kupo?
Wait, the Crystal... Tower?
So, Mog, I don't suppose you know where the 4 keys might be.
I'm afraid I know of only the first one, Kupo.
It's one more than I do.
Kupo! The first key is said to lie in a...
No, not Ifrit, because we've already met Ifrit.
Towards the Valley of Fire, Kupo!
Where's that?
I can think of one place. The Fire Valleys in Babel. Down to the south of the Low Seas.
There's those Low Seas again.
What labor, all these twists and little turns. But fate
it's
must
him again
to run its course.
Oh, go away, you. New wares available at the chocolate mart. Save your progress. Yes. Yes, indeed. Yes. Okay. Uploading. The data in your system has been copied to the server. Well, pardon me.
Chapter 9. The Low Seas.
We met Faris.
Okay, so like, all we gotta do is cross the Low Seas and find that Valley of Fire.
Well...
Must be Ifrit's hometown,
I
surely.
I don't know. Are we really just gonna follow some random prophecy word for word? But what other leads do we have? Fine. I guess we'll run with it.
Huh? What?
Captain Ferris, can you tell us how to get to the Low Seas?
Perhaps. But I'll not be lending you this ship. For one, she can't venture down sea, even if I were feeling generous. Ah, wait. Ahoy! Mog! Is our guest still aboard?
Guest, Kupo?
You know who? Oi, the lass in glasses.
Oh, from the League, Kupo. She might be Kupo. I'll go look, Kupo.
Well, she's from the League of S. But the lass in glasses.
You need something?
It's Quistis!
Sorry to detain you.
I thought we were done with our transaction. Did you find some sort of problem with the cargo?
Oh, it's the League of SC.
The goods were sound. I've another quandary, if you'll hear me out.
What's that?
These gents here have business in the Low Seas.
Who are they?
The giants from the hills. In the flesh.
What?
Ta-da!
Cut that out! Sorry about Lann. I guess we might be the giants from the prophecy, but honestly, we don't know.
Oh, Quistis is here. We're gonna meet Squall soon.
Very intriguing.
So, they need a boat. And as I recall, you've got one.
Well, if it's true about the Thane, that he's some kind of monstrous Bahamutian doppelganger, then we don't owe him anything. Which means that the boat is up for grabs.
Aye.
Wait, up for grabs? What do you mean?
My group had some business to attend to in Saronia, so we presented the Thane with a boat.
Her group.
Some
That's
might
gotta
call
be
it
seed.
A bribe.
You don't need to wheel in the deal with a bunch of no good monsters like that.
Yeah.
You're not even listening. So, absolutely, sir. You saw the Thane undergo a transformation?
Aye. And then Syldra let him have it.
Okay. Well, don't get me wrong. I can see that they're giants. But I can also see they've got some growing up to do. Do you think they'll survive the trip?
One splash in the low seas can't stop a prophecy.
Well, I guess you win. You can take the fast craft down to the low seas.
Oh, sweet!
Thank you so much!
Although, that whispering wasn't very encouraging. Okay, come see me when you're ready. I'll take you to the boat.
Okay. Right, guys, so I'm going to go back to Ninewood Hills. And I'm going to save the game. And I'm going to end this episode here. Wow, so we've met Yuna, Quistist, and Faris. I can't believe Faris was in it. Faris is freaking awesome. And I think we're going to meet the rest of Seed soon. So, which means Squad. And I hope Zell was in it, and Sophia, or Cypher. However you pronounce his name, I pronounce it Cypher. Or is it Sophia? I think I pronounce it Sophia. No, Cypher. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, you know who I mean. The other dude that's welding the gunblade. Right, anyway, so I'm going to end this episode here for now, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I do hope you have enjoyed it as much as I have. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Take care. Bye.